Would everyone kindly remain standing? It is now time to pay homage and respect due to the flag of our country. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glared, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free?
Kindly be seated.
Okay. Thank you, Reese. And now the Bayonne High School Alma Mater. If you are a Bayonne High School graduate, you may stand during the Alma Mater.
A sentinel viewed by the setting sun, our dear old Bayonne High School stands. From morn's early light till the day is done, she guards and guides her strong young hands. Oh, Bayonne, we'll strive for thy glory, to our alma mater we'll be true. With the garnet and white waving o'er thee, Bayonne High, we pledge our faith anew. Our bright, happy school days we'll not forget, when far afield the future calls. Let's cherish them fondly while we are yet within old Bayonne's hallowed walls. Oh, Bayonne, we'll strive for thy glory, to our alma mater we'll be true. With the garnet and white waving o'er thee, Bayonne High, we pledge our faith anew.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce the academic leader of the Bayonne School District, our superintendent of schools, Mr. John Neese.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have a really long speech, but that's out the window. So, graduates, you can say that you've been through the rain, uphill, downhill, to get to graduation, which you just have. So congratulations, everyone. There's no need to be out here in the rain anymore. So let's go.
It gives me great pleasure to introduce our salutatorian. Soham is a salutatorian of Bayonne High School. He is the co-captain and lead coder of robotics team 16557 Honeycombs, which participated in the state's tournament this year. He participated in the Physics Olympics, TSA, and the Hudson County STEM Showcase. He has earned AP Scholars and earned Principal's Honor Roll multiple times. He was awarded the Scholastic Excellence Award by the U.S. Marines. Soham Pao.
It gives me great pleasure to introduce our valedictorian. During her time at BHS, Catherine was declared a New Jersey Governor's School in the Sciences Scholar. She was named an AP Scholar with Honors and received the William Gower Perpetual Scholarship for STEM Excellence. She also served as the captain of the girls' varsity volleyball team for 2 years, was named an NJSIA Scholar Athlete, was president of the Travel Club, and founded her own nonprofit organization. Catherine Krasinski.
Thank you, Soham. Good evening, distinguished guests, family, friends, Principal Baccarella, Superintendent Niche, and of course, fellow graduates. First, I'd like to say thank you. Thank you to my teachers, my coaches, my friends, my classmates, my wonderful family, and the 3 coffees I needed to finish this speech last night. Now, I could stand up here and tell you to never stop dreaming and ramble on about how you should always follow your heart and do whatever it is that you love. And while those are all valid sentiments, I'd like to discuss a few different words of encouragement tonight. For the past 4 years of our lives, we have worked each and every day towards figuring out what it is that we want to do with our lives. In fact, our entire lives have been gauged on working towards achieving our goal of what it was that we wanted to be when we grow up. I remember sitting in a circle in my kindergarten classroom, surrounded by nothing but enthusiastic and buoyant toddlers, each eager to discuss their ambitions for the future. The room was filled with different dreams stemming from aspiring astronauts, zookeepers, and musicians. I myself was inspired by my mom's weekend shopping trips and simply could not wait to be the next fashion designer at Macy's. Though plans have changed and more than a decade has passed since we've made those preliminary decisions for our futures, we have never stopped working towards this societal expectation of becoming something. We've sat through countless classes, participated in numerous conversations, and conducted extensive research trying to decipher what it was that we wanted to dedicate our lives to next. And yet, amidst all of this, I fear many of us may have forgotten to reflect on the person that has gotten us to this point, the person that is sitting here tonight. So, as we walk across this very stage and officially signify our departure towards the next phase of our lives, I ask you not to wonder what you want to be, but instead ponder who you want to be. I encourage you to move forward with a sense of purpose. No matter the path you have chosen to embark on, a series of choices now faces each and every one of you as young adults. We must choose the qualities that define us as individuals and find the confidence to work towards being a person that our kindergarten selves would be proud of. We must decide the principles we stand for, we must contribute to the causes we care for, and we must embrace the individuality that we exist for. While you pursue your passions, never forget to pursue your self-growth as well. If I leave you with one thing, let it be to take on each endeavor with fervor and make the most out of everything that you do. And let that be because each initiative, each decision, and each action is a result of who you choose to be. Finally, I'd be amiss if I had the privilege of speaking at a commencement ceremony for the class of 2022 and didn't quote Dr. Taylor Allison Swift. Now, I'm not sure about all of you guys up there, but I'm pretty sure we're all feeling 22 down here. So, fellow graduates, since tonight's the night when we forget about the deadlines once and for all, I'd like to congratulate you on all of your hard work thus far. From the bottom of my heart, I thank you for the honor and privilege of getting to be your classmate, and I wish each and every one of you the best in everything that comes your way. Remember to keep building the person that you want to be. I'm so proud of who you all already are. Congratulations, class of 2022. Thank you.
Oh yeah, amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce the mayor of our city of Bayonne, Mr. Mayor Jimmy Davis.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. We are about to The mayor is about to award a proclamation in the names of our valedictorian and salutatorian. So I'm going to invite Katie, our valedictorian, to step up and take this proclamation from our mayor.
Thank you so much.
Salutatorian Soham Pal.
Okay, I'm going to be real fast. To the class of 22, that's all I'm going to talk about. Go out to the world. Show them what it's like to be from Bayonne, New Jersey, and a Bayonne High School graduate, and change the world, because that's what we do here in Bayonne. Thank you.
Now, it gives me great pleasure to recognize our Assistant Superintendent of Schools, Mr. Kenneth Kopasz. Assistant Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Dennis Degnan. School Business Administrator, Mr. Daniel Castles. Assistant Superintendent of Special Services, Jennifer Vecchiarelli. All right, it's fine. And to the Assistant School Business Administrator, Tom Fagu.
I would like to recognize all of the Board of Education members. Board of Education members, would you please stand and be recognized? I would also like to recognize any member of our City Council who are present with us this evening. Would you kindly stand and be recognized?
And now, the moment you've been waiting for, we're getting to our diplomas. It gives me great pleasure to introduce our principal, Mr. Richard Baccarella.
There's a lot of words on this page, but what this page really means that I certified their graduation from Bayonne High School. I can say all of this, but I'm not. I invite our trustees to step up, our VPs to step up. We are about to give out our diplomas. I'm going to just remind everyone that there are carpets in the front of the stage, but it is a little slippery. So students, when you're ultimately getting up, you just have to be careful. Please hold on to the railing as you exit the stage. And now we're going to begin our process by introducing Gabriella Magali, who was good morning. I can't even do it. Gabby.
Good evening, BHS. Catherine Kaczynski. Soham Pal. Timothy Sim. Michelle Zimney. Amanda Kruchkowski. Alaria Abdi. Caroline Resk. Aliza Ahmed. Carolis Agabi. Paulina Kukar. And Reese Trowbridge. Someone didn't get them. Yes, right over here. Nicole Gasparo. Dylan Fulmer. Victoria Cal. Pavli Youssef. Anas Ball. And Giovanni Galdalced.
Gabriella Melania Magali. Joshua Robert Singer. Isabella Cruz. Lucy Aaron Negron Hall. Carl Basil Blaza. Arian Alejandro Araya. Fatima Diawara. Mohid Kam. Nelson Calder.
Aziz Abubakar. Jomiel Empero. Martina Awad. Agavi Galab. Enji Habib. Joshua Herrera. Juan Maya Calderon. Justin Moorweiser. Rika Nicario. Jordan Neustein. Cameron Pearson. Sefton Person Perkins. Sean Pesanaba. Natalia Rutkowska. Ian Smith. Sarah Vidal.
Sharif Abadir. Stephen Abdel Malak. Justina Adley. Taylor Arrigo. Mark Basta. Maximo Brown. Caitlin Cruz. Joseph Demi. Haley Danino. Nicholas Feathers. Ashley German Magajanis. Phoebe Caldes. Zaria Keith. Yalise Kokamis. Angel Mercedes. Eric Ramirez. Go ahead, Sanaya.
Sanaya Wright.
Kiara Abreu. David Amin. Angel Barker. Matthew Bushra. Gabriella Davis.
Once I say your name, then you walk.
Kaylin Feely. Megan Feely. Nathaniel Flores. Mara Hunley. Marian Khalil. Ramon Mercedes. Rebecca Mosquera, Brian Ortiz, Bianca Pinto, Junior Rodriguez,
Yairo Saldana, Genesis Torres, Natalie Winters, Christian Youssef,
Yusuf Alam, Brian Benitez. Louis Bourdet, Micaela Caballero, Tony Chambliss, Aiden Klesinski, Jeremiah Clemens, Josiah Scotto, Chris Daoud, Kendry Duran, Alyssa Gonzalez, Asia Hafiz,
okay. Alan Rosario, Gabriella Sharp. Go ahead. Aliyah Walker. Sean Williams.
Jira Abdu. Christian Ash. Abram Atala Magala. Zachary Castillo Ramos. Christopher Conyers. Marcus Ignatowicz. Monica Iskander. Peter Wainate. Sean Clores. George Martinez. Galene Nagachu. Shanice Vincent. Casper Hooks.
Giacomo Incanila. Casey Lewis. Amina Phillips. Delilah Veloz. Jasmine Vilchis. Ezekiel Yunganola.
Johanna Youssef.
Hold on. Melanie Bello Juarez. Maria Basta. Mia Bermudez. Genesis Forbin. Cheyenne Bullock. Angel Zacharias. Zachary Colon. Andy De La Cruz. Gabriela Diaz. Samaya Eldoka. Angelica Fry. Silviana Gatas. Tashawn Keys. Faith Lipinski.
Samantha Castro. Mariam Dowse. Tyson Drayton. Yusra Dridi. Rebecca Gomez. Fady Gerges. Maria Ishak. Soraya Kitchens. Norma Machuca Chavez. Juliana Mendoza.
You go, yeah. And then you go first.
Zin Martinez. Logan Maserato. Steven Mendoza Rodriguez. Jonathan Meza. Steven Pereza. Sarah Raffi, Jalen Rodriguez, Frank Sanchez, Soribel Tejada, Kanye Tyson,
Kevin Adelson, Manal Ahmed, Boris Babakanova, Jalil Belton, Yasa Bashai, Priscilin Calcano. Cindy Mungru. Haley Orellana. Aisha Sayef. Marco Sija. Reina Guadalupe Soriano.
Thanks for taking over. Roseanne Armanios. Brandon Barboza. Mia Barilli. Richard Bukowski, Elise Cruz, Julian Eusebio, Katarzyna Filipkowski, Celeste Hernandez, Julian Hagan, Sandra Shanoa Garces, Jordan, right? Okay. Jordan Reddick. Yeah, just keep going. Tiana Rosario. Alexandra Santos. Marissa Scott. Naima Scott. Jovan Stevens. Jake Stevenson.
Amir Cowart. Mercedes Cruz. Maria Dawood. Mustafa Dumoya. Michelle Duran. Glenisha George. Marmer Gerges. Antonio Hallenbeck. Brianna Holmes. Angel Martinez. Abinub Mikhail Zaki. Anna Nunez Gonzalez. Isaac Rivera. Itzel Rojas Veda. Anaya Scott. Amina Topa.
Keith Abalos Ravago. Francie Adelson. Jomana Adrori. Michael Ashmala. Alyssa Balance. Brenda Carpintero Mendez. Zafora Despi. Jacob Kowal. Jolissa Dinka Moody.
Madison Zebnicki.
Miriam Ashmala. Vanessa Baez. Jordan Cabrera. Braden Dunlap. Gabriel Gorlarza. Jaden Gonzalez. Elijah Grulon. Juliana Henao. Keyshawn Herman. Angela Merrick. Mina Mustafa. Kevin Ortiz. Suzelle Roman. Mawa Sars. Maria Safe.
Dorian Perez, Dionise Rosario, Youssef Sadiq, Anthony Skiffo, Ali Sheikh, Jalaya Smith Brewington, Isis Sukram, Daryl Alexandria Young.
Noor Solomon, Joanne Tran,
Angel Abdelaziz, Keyshawn K. Bethia, Jacinda A. Caulfield, Mustafa Dasuke, Janice Hanano, Efren Gonzalez Jr., Eric C. Huang, Elizabeth Mejia De La Cruz, Joshua A. Navarro, Rebecca N. Randall, Marina A. Rescala, Ashley Sandu, Cody Strouser. Sierra Tapia Chalin. Thank you.
Caitlin Brian, Jalen Burgos, Eric Gonzalez, Tylin Hedden, Mohid Khan, Holly Cubes, Malaika Tanvir, Charlotte O'Hare, Michael Pellegrino, Sidra Rafakut, Randell Rankin, Carlos Rosas, Janaya Small, Rita Snacky, Eric Trejo Matos, Alex Vasquez,
Gianna Dobra, Anthony Gabriel, Daniel Garlicki, Jeremiah Martino, Michelangelo Noveno, Nelson Regis, Andrew Pereira.
Marcus A. Torres, Maya H. Trakowitz, Amado Uranga.
Mark Abdamalak. Bria Carroll, Paul Cedillo, Emily Cleary, Francesca Doucette,
Sierra Howell. Angelina Ignatenko. Edwin Eminez Mateo. Ozan Kodala.
Jessica Longobardi. Vincent Lucia. Esmeralda Martinez.
Julian Harris. Dana Rodriguez. Maya Rodriguez. Ryan Sanchez.
Asma Talba. David Vega. Savannah Vital and Mariam Saki.
Asia Phillips. Marcos Pinheiro. Avant Ramsey Bradley. Hassan Robinson.
Gabriella Walters. Jason Wiley. Alexander Zinkovich.
Sorelli Ampado.
Sadiki
Brito. Oh, Michelle Chen. Ryan Coppola. Yeah. Karina Galvez. Robert Geisler. Avenue Jendi.
Mariana Abdelmalak. Khadija Bibi. Raquel Choice. Teresa De Cruz. Michael Emmanuel. David Espinal. Karim Habib. Samantha Juarez Gonzalez. O or A.
Oh. Ready to go. Maria Galli. Gabriela Gonzalez. Jonathan Gerges. Jessica Heaney. Janissa Hill. Christian Rodriguez. Leah Rodriguez. Karen Sawiris. Maximo Tiukua. Jasmine Vargas. Jared Williams. Ivan Zhu.
Michelle Ashmala. Michael Awad.
Oh. Okay.
Samir Brown.
Alia Miller. Alina Panetto. Sebastian Poslushny. Sierra Santos. Nebula Vidal.
Andrew Daly, Leo Duran, Ruan God, Marcel Gomez. Tatiana Gonchevsky. Naya Johnson. Hannah Mohammed. Edely Nunez. Luanette Oquendo. Davina Ramdot. Ashley Rodriguez. Randall Sarosa. Amaria Valdez. Emir Zamenez. Jacob Zayez.
So as soon as I call your name, you'll go, okay?
Matthew Acosta. Sebastian Alvarado. Ariana Argueta. Jeremy Baez. Joshua Bermudez. Richard Calabro. Christopher Dominguez. Evelyn Lacroix. Anthony O'Brien. Andrew Kilgishov.
Sean Augusto Jr. Adrian Balbuena. Isaiah Coleman. Braden Cotter. Kai Curtis. John D'Amato. Juan De Leon. Victoria Formoso Galvez. Melina Garcia Santana. Razin Karim. Brandon Coburn. Victor Manjarez.
Suhaidi Orama. Jennifer Palacio Flores. Jada Rivera.
This is so refreshing.
Cynthia Segura. Edwin Silva. Trinity Watson.
Stay at the
top. Amir Wissa.
Valerie Martinez. Marcos Norero. Ariel Rankin. Leisha Williams.
Okay, you should say my name with a
low profile. Ace Alvarez.
Okay, you should say my name with a low profile.
Shaquille Beebe. Bjorn Brito.
Sure, it's loud too.
Christine Dashan. Nardine Farag. Kiara German. Juan Gomez Reyes. Jerome Holland. Bishoy Nasrallah. Israel Olivas. Javel Ray.
Joyce Abdelmessi. Allison Bordon. Blesson Daniel. Jordan Fusa.
You ready?
Catherine Gabriel. Ashley Garcia Perez. Anthony Lamella. Sean Lopes. Nicholas Longobardi.
Moriel Rescala. Jaden Rivera. Christian Raymond Rosalski. Lily Stuth Candelaria. Zachary Simon Taylor. David A. Vargas. Trinity Yan Furman.
Camila Booker. Dramel Bryant.
Marlon Caesar. Sobia Farouk. Ava Gerlowski. Christine Iskander. Maria Istasius. Asis Jara. Katia Jenkins.
Diana Manzanares. Mariana Mauricio. Alana Mendoza. Andrew Munez. Nelly Rodriguez Mercedes. Lorraine Valenzuela. Yeah! Yeah! And Angela Ioannis.
Andrew Abdel-Sayed. Ashley Alvarez. Linda Arellano. Christopher A. Arias. Gabriella A. Bonilla. Alex J. Casillas. Lainey Cordero. Manuel A. Cuellar. Thomas Durant.
Okay, it's your turn. Go ahead. Julian Kelly Valerio. Go ahead. Jaden Kind. Mohammed Mustafa. Andreas Papakiriakou. Jessica Panetta. Nicole Rosa Veras. Allison Santiago. Anissa Santiago. Victoria Velez.
Ty J. Ortiz. Katiuska B. Puglia Naranjo. Josue Taveras. Megan O. White.
Tiana Bonardi. Noha El Sayed. Kevin Kimball. Shiloh Klubeck. Johnny Lago. Yadira Leon. Arnold Angiri. Simon Oriana Cruz. Sebastian Palma. Evan Perea. Jake Peregrine. Kadir Punla. Syed Shahid.
Carletta Austin. Eric Caratini. Yaya Chowdhury. Miguel Escalona. Vanessa Herndon Rodas. Juan Geraldo. Theodore Lamont Israel II. Ryan Jacobs. Myrna Ishak. Philibatir Khalil. Ashley Lynn. Juliana Machen. Randy Minegro. Carmella Scott. Aaliyah Statham. Mina Youssef.
Damiana Abdallah. Michelle Bravo. Billy Doring.
Jerome Edwards Jr. 6'2 Jiggy. Bobley Habib. Jason Herbert. Kymir Jackson. Shade Todd Jimenez. Phoenix Kaja Wukumkora.
Sorry.
Emily Marisette. Xavier Marquez, Jayla Orange,
I don't think so.
Carla Rosario, Tristan Walensky,
Jonathan Acosta, Jamard Banks, Elsa Cadena, Christian Caetano, Jordan Cologne, Chelsea Cortege, Jonathan Dimian, Jonas Estevez, Dowsey Pena Cabrera, Edward Fuchek, Isaiah Finley, Tanasia Forrester, Bianca Garcia, Christina Garcia, Ruth Garcia, Quishan Gleaton, Stephen Reyes Ramirez, Olivia Henriquez, Lawrence Johnson, Vanessa Juarez, Victor Martinez Gill, Tiana Merritt, Jaden Molina, Michael Molina Correa, Marissa Paduano, Nevaeh Pomalis, Daniel Rivera, Gianna Rodriguez, Clarence Shoab, Esther Villagran, Eliza Villanueva, Miranda Waters, Mark Worrell, Nicholas Young, Joseph Joseph, Isaiah Zambrano, Justin Rosado.
De'Asia Burgos, Michael Bullock, Joshua Cabreja, Adam Elkiki, Faris Khalil, Eric Maxwell, Jamarian Wright, just wait, and last but not least, our final graduates of class of 2022, Antonio Bonowski. Juan Cabrera. Mohammed Elgazar. And Isaiah Manning.
Careful.
Senior class, I told you it would work. Yes, Superintendent Neese, thank you for your leadership and your decision-making ability. Woo! We did it. Woo! At this point in time, I usually go through a list of people to thank. But under the circumstances, you know who you are, so I thank you, and next year I promise I will thank you twice. To the senior class, rough start. Freshmen weren't in our building for a year and a half. Sophomores were not here last year. You remember what that was like when we opened. And we weren't able to do anything till the first week of March when the masks came off and we could finally get together in an auditorium. And I remember saying to you, these younger kids need leadership. Our hallways are what they are, but you could make it better. I said, you are the school leaders. Please step up and help me finish strong. My goodness, you did a great job. I dub you the class that saved Bayonne High School. God bless you. With the graduates of the 2022 class finally stand, it is now time to signify your graduation from Bayonne High School.
Yeah! Let's go!
Class of 2022, you are dismissed.
Congratulations to Bayonne.